Are you a student, or do you go? Do you work?
Yeah, actually, I'm in the Iraqi Army.
Oh, okay. What do you do in the Iraqi Army?
I'm just like carving some stuff and drawing some kind of paper, Iraqi Army paper, in my computer.
How long will you be in the Army?
Actually, 8 months.
Eight more months?
Yeah, 8 months. Yeah, I'm new in the Army.
Well, do you like it? Do you like your work?
I like my work in Iraqi Army, yeah.
Now, did you grow up in Baghdad? Have you lived there all your life?
Yeah, all my life in Baghdad. Yeah.
So you grew up while the war was going on, all the conflict. Do you have any thoughts about that? I mean, do you think things are getting better in Iraq? Do you think they're getting worse? Are you not sure where the future is headed?
I'm not sure in these coming years, but actually in 20 coming years, it will be okay.
Well,
20 years
from now, you think things will be okay? We'll be in a good.
20 years, not now.